See, I'm in the wrestling room. And as a wrestler and a past coach, I think we can all agree, being in the wrestling room a lot of times can feel like home. So started wrestling at age 5, after winning state and national championships and coaching for many years, I've taken my talents and blessings and moved it into the mortgage world. The mortgage world for the last 10 years for me has been nothing but a blessing, because I'm able to help people like you guys and give back to the wrestling world. So I'm here to share with you a couple cool things. No matter what city or what state you're in and you're looking at getting a home loan, us wrestlers, we gotta stick together, right? And I wanna share with you this. You need the right person in your corner. Just like how you need the right wrestling coach in your corner if you're in a tough match, same thing. You need the right mortgage lender that's in your corner to help you close on the house of your dreams and even refinance. So this next year, every closing that I do for a wrestler, coach, or wrestling family, I'm gonna donate a portion of the proceeds to the program of their choice. I look forward to hearing from you. Let's go wrestle a mortgage.
I reached out to some other people, but at the same time, obviously, I reached out to Travis knowing what he's doing and seeing how successful he's been. He gave him an opportunity to earn our business, and that's exactly what he did when it came down to which mortgage service to go with. Travis went above and beyond to earn us as his clients. And it really relates to who he was as a college athlete, somebody that's driven, somebody that's passionate, and puts his work into what he does. And for me, myself, as a college coach, he's really the epitome of what we preach about sports and what it does for you and just kind of raising the standard.
And just knowing how passionate he is about what he does and how passionate he is about helping other people, it made it a very easy decision for him. He proved me right throughout the process. He had no problem answering any question for me, and to this day, even if I have a question, I can give him a call or shoot him a text, and he's very quick to respond and very helpful, very knowledgeable, and still very passionate about what
he always comes through. My whole entire life, he's come through for me in every kind of
he's
always been a reliable person, a reliable individual. So when my family and I decided to buy a house, he's the guy that I knew, and he's the guy that I knew that I could rely on. So, and he's my brother, so I decided to go with him, and he didn't disappoint. Him and his team took care
Travis
of us.
Travis Lang as a person, very honest, very upfront, and will tell you the get down and the get go. I feel like that is uncommon as well. Very uncommon for people to be honest with your expectations and tell you to your face what you can get, what you got to put down, and what you can save, and the best way to do it. He's very persistent, but it's because he cares, and like that matters to me. And if you want someone on your side that's batting in your corner that cares maybe even more about this house than you do at the time, because it's all new to you, Travis and Guaranteed Rate is a place to get your loans from. I've never been happier.